Swamiji always says, are miracles necessary on the spiritual path? He says yes and no. See, when you, miracles are like the evidence that you are on the right path. Otherwise, you will be like the people who are meditating for 20 years doing only one kriya and there is no power to show. He says, the completion that you are doing over here, only that manifests as the power. Materialization. This is one of the most complex siddhis. See, Prakamya, it's called the power of creation. That means out of thin air, materializing. Having the ability to manipulate matter and energy. That means you've got mastery over that 1% of matter which makes up the atom and the 99% of the atom which is just space. Some blue color thing. I think we've got two more diamonds. This is a bigger one now. Couple of years back, people will ask my mother, did you feed her anything special? Did you do anything like that? No such thing. It is just remembering Swamiji. Remembering Swamiji. Not trying to do any, I have never done any extraordinary tapas for this. Never done any extraordinary completion also for this. Nothing. So, when you see the miracle, so-called miracle, when you see it happen, you need to understand the source of it, why it is happening. And when it happens in you, why it is happening. It happens because of your feeling connection with Him. Feeling connection with Swamiji. You being either open about Him, curious about Him, or feeling connected with Him. That's all.